Be advised, we have reports of an active bomb situation.
Peter!
You okay?
How are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this.
I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure.
If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt!
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it!
Launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Come on!
thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison!
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on the channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical active. Rooftop near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That's you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Blow him away!
Trapped behind that door.
They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
Come on!
location, please?
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire! Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away in the last...
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
This was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
Hey,
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer. How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! of lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Fine. Can you pass us out from here?
Sure. But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborn has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborn insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
To get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out.